Original Nightmare on Elm Street star Heather Langenkamp is eager to star in another sequel, now. That slasher revivals are a hot topic in Hollywood following the success of this year's Halloween sequel. The Elm Street star wants to pit Nancy Thompson against Freddy Krueger once again on the big screen. In 1984, the late Wes Craven wrote and directed A Nightmare on Elm Street, in which the razor glove Freddy Krueger, Robert Englund, stalked and killed a group of teenagers in their dreams with burned skin and a dark sense of humor. The bastard son of 100 maniacs wreaked havoc in Springwood, Ohio, only to meet his match in a teenage girl named Nancy Langenkamp, who would later face off against the Springwood slasher in two other sequels. Now, after Jamie Lee Curtis made her triumphant return in David Gordon Green's direct Halloween sequel this year, Langenkamp can't help but hope she might make a similar return herself to her own nightmare-induced franchise. Related, the Goldbergs clip teases Freddy Krueger's return in an interview with E! Langenkamp didn't bother hiding her enthusiasm towards a possible return to the Nightmare on Elm Street franchise, saying, "I'm sitting here like any other scream queen in Hollywood, hoping that they revive their franchise." And, though she didn't touch on exactly how Nancy might make a comeback, Langenkamp revealed that she's confident she isn't the only scream queen from her generation eager for more sequels. She said, "I know of lots of other horror heroines who have this little bit of spring in their step thinking about the chance of perhaps being in new versions of the movies that they helped make famous as young people. It's kind of crazy, but it's definitely something I would love to do." As it so happens, Jamie Lee Curtis isn't the first actress from a classic horror movie to star in a long-awaited sequel. Neve Campbell returned to the Scream franchise as Sidney Prescott 10 years after the previous installment. Anthony Perkins returned to the Psycho franchise as Norman Bates after a 23-year gap. And Sigourney Weaver nearly returned to the Alien franchise over 20 years since her last appearance in Alien Resurrection for Neil Blomkamp's Alien 5. But the project ultimately fell through. While it's almost inevitable that studios will dogpile onto Halloween success, there's already talks of LeBron James reportedly producing a Friday the 13th reboot. There's currently nothing in the works involving more direct horror sequels featuring their respective scream queens. That said, given Robert Englund's recent return as Freddy on the Goldbergs, as well as the fact that he's open to starring in one more Nightmare on Elm Street movie, the slasher stars may be aligning for another sequel after all. Whether it goes so far as to retcon all the other sequels before it, however, remains to be seen. Source: EU Tags. A Nightmare on Elm Street.